अस्सलाम वालेकुम। लेट्स डिस्कस सम वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट सॉल्व्ड एमसीक्यूज ऑफ बॉटनी। आई एम मोहम्मद अकरम, लेक्चरर बॉटनी, गवर्नमेंट एससी कॉलेज बहावलपुर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विदाउट एनी डिले। अ स्पीशी इनहेबिटिंग डिफरेंट जियोग्राफिकल एरियाज इज नोन एज एलोपैट्रिक स्पीशी। दिस स्पीशी इज फाउंड इन डिफरेंट जियोग्राफिक रीजन्स। दिस स्पीशीज एलोपैट्रिक, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टर्मिनोलॉजी। द फंक्शनल रीजन्स ऑफ द जीन विच बिकम पार्ट ऑफ मैसेंजर आरएनए एंड कोड फॉर डिफरेंट रीजन्स ऑफ द प्रोटीन आर कॉल्ड एक्सोन्स। The closed vascular bundles are those in which cambium is not present. If in vascular bundles cambium is absent, then it is termed as closed vascular bundles. Do subscribe my channel for more videos. Thick and woody tweeners are known as lianas. Pin mold is the common name of mucor. Mucor is a fungus. Its common name is pin mold. Which is the most stable ecosystem? The right answer is ocean. Ocean is the most stable ecosystem. The plants which never bear flowers are seeds are grouped under cryptogams. Which never bear flower are seeds. Their reproductive system is hidden. Cryptogams mean hidden marriages. The most advanced fruit is pom. Pom is fruit type which is termed as most advanced fruit. Parasitic alga is Cephalarius. It is green alga which is parasitic. Fairy rings are formed by agaricus. Agaricus is fungi. It forms fairy rings. The largest flower in the world is of Rafflesia. Rafflesia has largest flower in the world. The largest organelle in eukaryotic cell or body is nucleus. Smallest organelle in eukaryotic cell is ribosomes. My YouTube channel named as Botany and Biology Guide by Professor Muhammad Akram contain many videos which have many MCQs which are helpful for various tests, exams like Punjab Public Service Commission, Federal Public Service Commission, NTS, etc. Do visit this channel, it is very helpful. A distinct form of a race of a plant or animal species occurring a particular habitat is known as ecotype. The enzyme which is not a protein is ribozyme. Generally, enzymes are protein in nature. One enzyme is non-protein. Its name is ribozyme. The C4 plants are more efficient than that of C3 plants because they lack a photorespiration. The wobble effect is the lack of precision with regard to the third base in codon and anticodon. It causes wobble effect. The Crane's anatomy is found in C4 plants. The plants which have C4 pathway of photosynthesis. The Selaginella is also known as club moss. Club moss is common name of Selaginella. The pteridophytes are also called as vascular cryptogams. Vascular mean they have vascular tissues, and cryptogams mean they have hidden marriages, hidden reproductive system. They never bear flowers or seeds for their reproduction. Genera Plantarum is the book which was famous, and it was written by Bentham and Hooker. Bentham and Hooker wrote Genera Plantarum. Bentham and Hooker also gave a classification system called Bentham and Hooker system of classification. The leaves of Azolla. Azolla is a plant. The leaves